being brand Sona, I want people to know that person who puts her foot in her mouth all the time, says stupid things. I'm a snob. I'm like a big snob. Yeah. And I'm happy doing it. And it's actually really a lot of fun. I love it.
You also said that, you know, I have people. It's very important to have people who look after your brand.
Correct.
But sort of nowhere else in any other film industries do actors talk about themselves as brands apart from India. Why do you think that is?
I don't think that's true. People need to go in there and buy tickets and they need to go and see me. Like, you know, because everybody's on social media right now. Everybody wants something quick and everybody wants something that, you know, something that's fun. And so why would somebody go and watch your movie? You need to be relevant in terms of, you need to be happening and you need to be fun. I mean, there's not many people who want to go to the cinema anymore. Sona. I'm a snob. I'm like a big snob.